you try to touch this one.
Starfish?
Yeah, and starfish.
What happened? Does it move? Fine.
There are actually plenty of fish native to the Mekong River, but with a few species right in front of you, especially very large ones, I will just share with you about a few of them. Now, the first one I will share with you is our giant Siamese carp. Any idea which one is our carp?